One of the great things about Cassius Ohno is his in-ring IQ. He knows his opponents inside and out. He's one of the strongest strikers on the NXT roster on top of that.
Has been a champion around the world, Cassius Ohno. Oh, the big boot to the face of a Tommy. Ohno has also competed in the Land of the Rising Sun, and we're seeing some of that strong style on display here. Oh, hands on his feet. Tommy had that well scouted and hit Tommy paintbrushing Ohno.
Loaded on cash.
And Tommy with a guillotine leg drop. High rent district, and believe me, it's high rent in Tokyo at that level as Ohno counters with more chops.
A little early, perhaps, to go to the top rope. Not sure if a Tommy needed. Whoa, look at that.
Oh, just ran through that kick.
Wow, ran right through the kick and ran over a Tommy with these Axe Bomber type clotheslines.
Oh.
Shining Wizard there by Cassius Ohno. We might as well continue to hail the greats of Japan. Keijimoto, there it is.
Cyclone boot out of the corner.
Is that it?
Back press, and it Tommy kicks out after being on the receiving end of the Cyclone boot.
Senton!
It's stereo. And again, it Tommy able to will his way out.
Up he goes.
Looking for the go to sleep. Well scouted by Ohno.
Ohno's go behind. Find some offense fast.
And he does. Wow, did he rock him with that boot? Rolling elbow, countered.
Oh man,
he just kicked him in the peninsula south of the equator.
Your winner by disqualification, Cassius Ohno.